Just because Iranian hardliners chant death to America does not mean that that's what all Iranians believe. In fact, it's those... In fact, it's those hardliners who are most comfortable with the status quo. It's those hardliners chanting death to America who've been most opposed to the deal. They're making common cause with the Republican caucus.